फ्रेंड्स वेलकम टू दर्शन एजुकेशन इन दिस वीडियो लेट अस लर्न अबाउट क्लास 8 साइंस सिंथेटिक फाइबर्स एंड प्लास्टिक्स पार्ट 3 प्लास्टिक्स प्लास्टिक आर पॉलीमर्स लाइक सिंथेटिक फाइबर्स एंड दे आर मेड अप ऑफ केमिकल्स ऑफ पेट्रोलियम ऑरिजिन दैट आर कॉल्ड एज पेट्रोकेमिकल्स Characteristics of plastics. Plastic is not affected by any strong chemicals and plastic is non-biodegradable and they are lightweight. Plastic is even an insulator for heat and electricity. Types of plastic. The most important classification of plastic is based on effect of heat. So plastics are of two types, that is thermoplastic and thermosetting plastic. Thermoplastics are the type of plastic that become soft on heating and they can be melted and reshaped again and again. These plastics have linear arrangement of monomers and they can be easily molded when hot and regain their properties on cooling. So the examples for thermoplastic is polyvinyl chloride, that is PVC, polyethylene, Teflon, etc. Polyethylene is a thermoplastic and it is prepared by the polymerization of ethane molecules. It is insoluble in most of the solvents and is not attacked by strong chemicals. It is translucent and can be molded in various shapes. And it is resistant to corrosion and also acts as an insulator. Uses of polyethylene are, they can be used for making carry bags, cups, bottles and even for making containers, packing materials and water bottles. And polyethylene is also used as an insulating material for electric wires and anti-corrosion coatings for iron and copper. Teflon is formed by the polymerization of tetrafluoroethane molecules and it is a thermoplastic. Teflon is resistant to chemicals and heat. Teflon is used for making non-stick coatings of utensils. Teflon is also used as lubricant for machines. Thermosetting plastic. This type of plastics which when molded once cannot be softened on heating and they can be molded only once because their monomer units are cross-linked and their molecular structure changes on heating. Example of thermosetting plastics are Bakelite and Melamine. Bakelite is a thermosetting plastic. It is a poor conductor of heat and electricity and it is hard and non-flexible and it cannot be rejoined, remolded or reshaped by heating. And use of Bakelite is for making handles of utensils and most electrical fittings. Melamine is a thermosetting plastic and it is a cross-linked polymer. It is a material of various uses. Melamine has the highest capacity of heat resistance and it can even resist flame. So it is called as fireproof plastic and it is used for making floor tiles and even other fire resistant products and for making plastic cookery under the brand name called Melmac. Plastic and the environment. Materials around us can be divided into two groups based on the time taken for them for decomposition. And the two types are biodegradable and non-biodegradable materials. biodegradable materials, a material which gets decomposed through natural process like action of microorganism is called biodegradable material. Example for this is organic matter, paper, jute, etc. Non-biodegradable materials, a material which is not easily decomposed by natural process is called non-biodegradable, and they may take several years to get decomposed. An example is plastic, glass, metals, etc. Pollution caused by plastics. Plastic is non-biodegradable and they do not decompose naturally, and it is not environment friendly. Plastics on burning evolve black and poisonous smoke. Recycled plastic are unhygienic to store food products. Measures to reduce plastic pollution. 5R principle. Each individual can contribute to reduce plastic pollution by following 5R principle. 5R principle stands for reduce, reuse, recycle, recover, and refuse. Reduce. Reduce the use of non-biodegradable materials. Reuse of non-biodegradable materials many times. And recycle. Recycle the non-biodegradable materials. And recover. Recover the non-biodegradable materials. Refuse to use non-biodegradable materials. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, like and share, and do not forget to subscribe my channel.